자, 오늘 훈련해 볼 표현은 마침 나한테 돈이 조금 있어. 자, 어떤 상황에서 아, 마침 때마침 나한테 돈이 조금 있네. 자, 내지는 상대방한테 물어볼 때 혹시 너돈좀 가진 거 있니? 자, 이런 마침 혹시에 해당하는 영어 표현은 과연 뭘까요? 자, 바로 시작해 보겠습니다.
Happen to have some time. 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 Happen to have some time.
자, 우리말 마침에 해당되는 영어 표현은 happen to였습니다. 자, happen이란 동사가 우연히 어떤 일이 일어나다, 예상치 않았던 일이 발생하다 이럴 때 사용하는 동사인데, 자, 마침이란 얘기는 우연히 이런 뜻을 포함하고 있죠. 그래서 내가 마침 뭐뭐하네 이런 표현을 할때 I happen to 뒤에 동사 원형 이하를 사용해서 내가 마침 동사 원형 이하하네 이렇게 표현하면 되겠습니다. I happen to have some time. 내가 마침 시간이 좀 있어.
Happen to have some time. Happen to have some time. Happen to have some time.
나한테 마침 당신이 좋아하는 표두 장이 있어요.
I happen to have two tickets to your favorite. I happen to have two tickets to your favorite. I happen to have two tickets to your favorite. I happen to have two tickets to your favorite. I happen to have two tickets to your favorite.
I happen to have this cake coupon right here. I happen to have this cake coupon right here. I happen to have this cake coupon right here. I happen to have this cake coupon right here. I happen to have this cake coupon right here.
I happen to have 55 million viewers worldwide. 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 I happen to have 55 million viewers worldwide.
I happen to have 55 million viewers worldwide. 자, 이 문장에서는 happen to를 마침 이런 식으로 이해하는 것보다는 우연히 어떤 일이 일어났다. 그래서 예상치도 못하게 나는 전 세계적으로 5,500만 명의 관객을 가지게 되었어.
I happen to have 55 million viewers worldwide. I happen to have 55 million viewers worldwide. I happen to have 55 million viewers worldwide.
I happen to know that Benny loves you very much. I happen to know that Benny loves you very much. I happen to know that Benny loves you very much. I happen to know that Benny loves you very much. I happen to know that Benny loves you very much.
I happen to know that Benny loves you very much. I happen to know. 우연히 알게 됐어. 마침 알게 됐어. 노의 목적으로 대절이 자리하고 있습니다. Benny loves you very much. 비니가 너를 아주 많이 사랑한다는 걸.
I happen to know that Benny loves you very much. I happen to know that Benny loves you very much. I happen to know that Benny loves you very much.
I happen to know where he's rehearsing. 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 I happen to know where he's rehearsing.
I happen to be a school prefect. 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 I happen to be a school prefect.
I happen to be a great judge of character. I happen to be a great judge of character. I happen to be a great judge of character. I happen to be a great judge of character. I happen to be a great judge of character.
자, 위에 문장 I happen to be a school prefect. 이 문장을 보시면 마침 내가 학교 반장이야 이런 의미죠. 자, 이 문장의 원래 happen to를 뺀 원래 문장은 I am a school prefect. 나는 학교 반장이다. 자, 여기서 주어 동사, 원래 문장 주어 동사 사이에 happen to를 조동사처럼 집어넣어서 마침 뭐뭐하다, 우연히 뭐뭐하다 이런 표현을 만들어낼 수 있는 거죠. 자, 그러니까 happen to가 오니까 to 동사 원형이 와야 돼서 비동사의 동사 원형인 be가 자리하게 되는 거죠. I happen to be a school prefect. 마침 내가 학교 반장이야. 자, 이렇게 원래 문장이 있으면 그 원래 문장 주어 동사 사이에 happen to를 조동사처럼 집어넣어서 마침 뭐뭐하다, 우연히 뭐뭐하다 이런 표현을 저희가 만들어낼 수 있습니다. 자, 이렇게 마침 뭐뭐하다, 우연히 뭐뭐하다 이런 표현을 저희가 happen to를 문장 사이에, 문장 속에 집어넣어서 표현하는 방식도 있고 아예 독립적으로 빼서 표현하는 방식도 있습니다.
It just so happens that we're all three off duty. It just so happens that we're all three off duty. It just so happens that we're all three off duty. It just so happens that we're all three off duty. It just so happens that we're all three off duty.
자, 이렇게 마침, 우연히 이런 표현을 더 강조해서 표현하고 싶을 때 따로 독립적으로 떼서 It just so happens that 블라블라 이런 식으로 마침 that 이하하다, 우연히 that 이하하다 이렇게 표현할 수도 있습니다. It just so happens that 아니죠. Just so. 저희에게 우유를 공급해주는 그 소. It just so happens that. It just so happens that we're three off duty. Off duty. 비번이란 얘기죠. 그래서 마침 우리 셋 모두 비번이네.
It just so happens that we're all three off duty. It just so happens that we're all three off duty. It just so happens that we're all three off duty.
It just so happens that I need some extra money for new video equipment. It just so happens that I need some extra money for new video equipment. It just so happens that I need some extra money for new video equipment. It just so happens that I need some extra money for new video equipment. It just so happens that I need some extra money for new video equipment.
It just so happens that I need some extra money for new video equipment. I need some이 상당히 빨리 가죠. That I need some. 이렇게 안 하고 that I need some extra money for new video equipment. 마침 새 비디오 장비를 위해 사기 위해 이런 뜻이죠. 여분의 돈이 좀 필요해.
It just so happens that I need some extra money for new video equipment. It just so happens that I need some extra money for new video equipment. It just so happens that I need some extra money for new video equipment.
It just so happens that I have your paper and I know why you won. It just so happens that I have your paper and I know why you won. It just so happens that I have your paper and I know why you won. It just so happens that I have your paper and I know why you won. It just so happens that I have your paper and I know why you won.
It just so happens that I'm on the board of director. It just so happens that I'm on the board of director. It just so happens that I'm on the board of director. It just so happens that I'm on the board of director. It just so happens that I'm on the board of director.
It just so happens I got permission. 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 It just so happens I got permission.
You happen to have $5. 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 You happen to have $5.
자, 이번에는 저희가 누구한테 무엇을 물을 때 혹시 뭐뭐 하니 너? 너 혹시 뭐뭐 하니? 이렇게 묻고 싶을 때 혹시라는 표현도 역시 happen to라는 표현을 사용합니다. 자, 이 문장 원래 Do you happen to have $5? 너 혹시 $5 있어? happen to를 빼면 Do you have $5? 너 $5 있어? 이렇게 묻는 거죠. 근데 happen to를 집어넣어서 혹시 너 뭐뭐 하니? 이렇게 저희가 표현할 수 있습니다.
You happen to have $5. You happen to have $5. You happen to have $5.
Do you happen to know this child? 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 Do you happen to know this child?
사진 한 장을 꺼내서 상대방한테 보여주면서 Do you happen to know this child? 혹시 이 아이를 아시나요?
Do you happen to know this child? Do you happen to know this child? Do you happen to know this child?
Do you happen to have a receipt? 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 Do you happen to have a receipt?
Do you happen to have any ideas? 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 Do you happen to have any ideas?
Happen to know where she is right now. 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 Happen to know where she is right now.
Happen to have a gun in the store. 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 Happen to have a gun in the store.
Do you happen to have a can opener? 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 Do you happen to have a can opener?
Do you happen to remember the substance of that conversation? Do you happen to remember the substance of that conversation? Do you happen to remember the substance of that conversation? Do you happen to remember the substance of that conversation? Do you happen to remember the substance of that conversation?
You happen to know she has a boyfriend? 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 You happen to know she has a boyfriend?
자, 의문문에서 혹시라는 표현을 happen to를 집어넣어서 하는 표현 말고 다른 방식이 하나 또 있죠.
Do you by any chance know a girl named Amelia? Do you by any chance know a girl named Amelia? Do you by any chance know a girl named Amelia? Do you by any chance know a girl named Amelia? Do you by any chance know a girl named Amelia?
자, 조금 전에 happen to 자리에 by any chance를 집어넣어서 역시 혹시라는 표현을 저희가 만들어낼 수가 있습니다. Do you by any chance know a girl named Amelia? 혹시 아멜리아라고 불리우는 소녀를 아시나요? 혹시 아멜리아 알아? 이렇게 묻는 거죠. 자, 근데 이 by any chance는 happen to처럼 항상 그 자리에만 쓸 수 있는 게 아니고 문장 앞, 뒤, 중간 왔다 갔다 하면서 사용할 수가 있습니다.
Do you by any chance know a girl named Amelia? Do you by any chance know a girl named Amelia? Do you by any chance know a girl named Amelia?
Do you by any chance know where I put? Do you by any chance know where I put? Do you by any chance know where I put? Do you by any chance know where I put? Do you by any chance know where I put?
Do you by any chance have any RC helicopter? Do you by any chance have any RC helicopter? Do you by any chance have any RC helicopter? Do you by any chance have any RC helicopter? Do you by any chance have any RC helicopter?
Do you have my watch by any chance? 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 Do you have my watch by any chance?
Do you have a cell number by any chance? Do you have a cell number by any chance? Do you have a cell number by any chance? Do you have a cell number by any chance? Do you have a cell number by any chance?
Hey, by any chance, do you like speed metal? Hey, by any chance, do you like speed metal? Hey, by any chance, do you like speed metal? Hey, by any chance, do you like speed metal? Hey, by any chance, do you like speed metal?
By any chance, have you seen any little blue men? By any chance, have you seen any little blue men? By any chance, have you seen any little blue men? By any chance, have you seen any little blue men? By any chance, have you seen any little blue men?